That it? Everyone else is friends? Friends. Friends, you are a friend? No, I don't need it. Okay, bye-bye. Mithril staff. Alright. I'm off to seek my fortune. Let me rest. And what is my streetwise at? 13%. And then there's something else I gained in? No. Magically held lock. There's a way through, though. You befriend. He's not gonna follow me. There's a special way through, though. This is used. Oh, he comes to attack. They're both undamaged. Oh. Oh, you're the friend one. You're the other friend one. Clunk, clunk, clunk. How do we get in there? We're supposed to be able to ask it. How do we ask? We're supposed to be able to tell it shut up, and it gives us a quicker way through. Oh, they undid it on me. They undid the map. Not fair. Trying to break through. Yes, very scary. Well, fight each other. There you go. Is that better for you? All I miss is like a steel cage, make a steel cage match. Why'd he just stand there? Broken lich. Lich is broken. Good job. Oh, that's a lot of money. I'll stop picking up money, because... Oh, I hit here. Command me and entry shall be yours. Wasn't it a skeleton we used to say it to? Shut up. It's him. You're the one. Yeah. Shut up. Alright, so I don't think these things attack, do they? Yeah, they attack. Call off the golems, will ya? Only crowned heads will hold the totem true. First is one who killed but did not kill another. Second is one who is too devoured by its young. Third is one who made one slave and many free. Fourth and fifth are two who compete for mud. Sixth is one who brings a home to the homeless. Seventh is one who lords all but does not lord at all. One who kill but does not kill another. It's not a riddle we have to answer. Who is devoured by its young? Made one slave and many free. Compete for mud. Home to the homeless. Yeah, I don't know. I do not know who of these seven is most worthy of the power. For too long have I let my passions make me mad. Sometimes the fate of a world hangs on the decision of one person. You have chosen who will command great Numidium. You bear the burden for the consequences. I send you now to the Mantellan Crux, the safeguarded prison of the Mantella. Look for a green jewel of unusual size. Merely touch the Mantella and it is freed. You will be transported back to my side. What if I wasn't yet? Okay. I hear laughings. I hear a guy laughing too. Oh, I clicked that. What'd I do? I have to cut that fight out. Another naked seducer. What who's... There's a door all the way up there. Wait. Oh, I'm levitating. Is that what this thing did? It made us levitate. So you got a free levitate. Can I rest? Oh, you get one. You get one free levitate, and that's it. It's fine. Let's see here. Look at that down there. Frost Daedra. Very interesting. Ha 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 ha. Oh, we got a switch. Oh, there's ground down there? Oh. Who are you? Well, I guess that frees you and then I'll have to fight you. Oh, maybe not. It goes down. Who is that dude? Like a new enemy, I think. So wait a second, what's up here? Another switch. It might let this guy out. Nope. Who are you? You're pretty cool looking. What are you doing stuck in there? And why? Oh, you're kidding me. These doors actually go somewhere, don't they? No. Whoa! What hit me? As I opened that door, something hit me. Weird. Another switch over here. Oh, okay. All comes back down. So that's who's doing the laughing. These people. Oh, what are they, like, male vampires? Oh, that's the same one I already saw. There's a switch down there as well. My levitate wore off. Oh, that's the switch I already used. This is confusing. There's not a lot here. Yeah, I don't know why. That one hurts me. Look at that down there, though. Wait. Yeah, that's a wall. There's a switch here. Whoops. Okay, well, I can float down there. Is this the bottom of it? Haha. I'm on the bottom of space. So weird. Walking on space, huh? Is that the... Going back up. Come on. So I must have missed something, like how you can open that. I guess he finds it amusing to be locked in there. So weird. What am I supposed to do with this guy, right? Unknown. Let's rest, because I'm kind of low-ish on mana, and I feel like my levitation's going to wear off soon. A small pool of blood is right in front of you, and by the looks of the amount, it might have been fatal to its victim. Be it animal or person, it would be best to keep a sharp eye out. Proceed with caution? Yes, especially in a place like this. Oh, are you the blood? I don't think you belong here. Wee! Oh! Yeah, that was a great thing to do. Alright, so we have two ways. We also have way up here. I think that might be it. There's another door. Forgot about it. Oh, there's two. Let's check them out. Maybe there's a switch in here that will release that guy. Oops. Oh, there's nothing. I put nothing here. Oh, it's not nothing. There's a secret door. Or is it this side? Wait. Oh no. Never mind. I was looking at the door I came through, I guess. Alright, so it is just a big room. We're not actually in space. Pacified Dangerous Seducer. Where is that? Oh, I hear her. One second. Okay. So check out that map. Really unusual, huh? Did the seducer respawn? I don't know where she is. But we're going in there. Ah, scorpion! Giant scorpion added to bestiary. Yay! Alright, so the nymphs I had to take out, but they were added to the bestiary. So, hold on 1 second. I want to make sure she's not naked in the bestiary. Okay, so we got scorpion. The giant scorpion is a large arachnid that attacks with claws and stinger and has the ability to paralyze its foes. If you lack immunity to paralysis, range attacks are safer, especially at lower levels. Giant scorpions are quickly dispatched at higher levels with melee attacks. Special ability is paralyzing attack. Alright, so I can't show Nymph because she's naked in the display there. But, it says, Nymphs are fey creatures of unearthly beauty that attack with mystical energy. They can be easily dispatched with a melee attack, which is what I did. Elven material or higher is acquired. Resistance to paralysis and poison, and they drain 2 points of fatigue for every 1 point of health damage. Huh, I didn't even know that. I never fight him that long for to actually know. Huh. One of my old Skyrim videos just got a copyright hit on it. The last one I uploaded was in 2012. No. I'm lying. 2014. Okay. Well, we can now sneak it. Alright. We got ingredients and stuff that I don't need. That's it? Yeah, that's it. Alright. Just look around for any secret door, although there's stuff getting in the way of that. Alright, we gotta levitate back up. Let me just rest. Critical strike improved. 54%. Rise! And then free the spirit from its chains. Alright, we're going in this one. See? And if this is a dead end, then I don't know. We gotta deal with Laughing Boy over there, I guess. I don't know how to get him free. Or kill him. Does this raise it back up? Yeah. Oh, you know what? I want to bring it back down because it's going to lock me in here. What I have to get out, you know? Come on, get up there. Looks like it's broken now. Takes a while. It's still moving. It stopped. Alright, good. Good. How's this doing? Used condition. And I switched to the Daedric short sword. Have a friend! Where's the friend? Oh, he's fighting that one. Oh, thought there was another foe. Ooh. Wait a second. There better be somewhere to go in here. Cure poison. Giant scorpion stingers. Mole tooth, ichor, and a pearl, right? One thing about liches, they have plenty of money. There's a secret door. How did I miss that? That's not even a secret door, that's a regular door. Skeleton. That's what it leads to? For secret doors. I got stuck. I'm stuck on something. I'm about to stop levitating though. Oh, you're kidding. Not trying to climb. But if that'll help me, sure. Oh, God. Alright. Let's look for secrets. Reveal your secrets. I guess I missed a switch, or I have to, I didn't think those would be separate areas, like disconnected and don't have to do with anything. Wait, hold on. Oh. No, screw it. It's too slow. The skeleton that fell crashed upon the stars. Okay. Well, that's certainly interesting. Maybe we... I don't know what to do next. Maybe we're supposed to free this guy. Maybe that's the only... the way. Maybe there's a certain combination of doors and switches that would free him. Yeah, I really don't know. Oh, he's laughing again. What does this do? Oh, that just moves that. Oh. So maybe the door is open? Right. That's the one right in front of. Thinking maybe the doors deactivate his energy field there. Alright, so I pulled that one. And I pulled the right one. Or the left one, rather. So now that's the one that hurts me. Let's see if the blue energy field remains. It does. And then finally we've got this one. The door then made an opening sound, but it didn't sound like it came from over here. Alright, let me see on the map if something changed. I can't tell. Something get added up here? Oh no, there's bars here. Oh! I'm gonna fall to my death. But there's nothing in there anyway. Right, I've been in here. It's just a dead end. Yeah, right? So who would care, right? Strange. Let's look over here. I put bars here, too. So the... okay, the doors just open these different areas. But it doesn't really matter, because there's not much in them to begin with. See if we got bars here. So with the doors closed, the bars are there. I just checking the map because I wonder if it opened up anything else. But not that I can see. And then this one. This one's still open. Well, if that means anything. How did this thing survive? Stuck down here for who knows how long. I say we have one open. Which door is open? Now that's closed. Right? We heard it close. Oh, it's still open. Oh, wait. Is that another way in? Oh, there's a switch in here. I didn't realize there was... I didn't know that was there. So if I open one... Oops. This one hurts me. Now let's see if they're there, right? Yes, still there. All right, let's rest. Are you the ha-ha-ha guy? No, you're just a regular guy. Then fine, I'll sleep up here. Still nearby? Climbing improved. ~41%. Yeah, I hate stuff like this. I opened all the doors. Unless the switches have multiple functions. Make sure he's like, yeah. Unless they have multiple functions. That one's fine. And that one's fine. Wait, so that... Yeah, I'll proceed with caution with the blood as I'm flying through space. Sorta. Kinda. It kind of, doesn't really fit. Where's this? Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright, so there's a switch up here, so that might control that. Alright, I can't tell anything obvious changed. It's not that one. I thought it was on this one. That's him. So is this literally just the backside of the same thing? Did that make the entire thing go away? Wait a second. No, it's right here. How do I miss it? Oh, good. Dwarven flail. Am I still levitating? Yes. Alright, so something changed. Hopefully it's that guy being let out. No, I don't think so. I mean, we've got... Yeah, all the bars are still here. Levitate. I'm just peeking at these areas. Let's see if that opened anything. So far, not that I can tell. No. I mean... I can open all the doors again. One open. Yeah, this one's open. But there's nothing here. Look, there's no apparent purpose to that. This one's open as well. I don't know where the seducer is. Look for secret doors. Click the torch. Check out this one. See, this one has the bars. And that one doesn't. So what did the switch do?